Namaste. We are going to do Vyaghrasana now. Vyaghra means tiger. So this is tiger posture. So this also falls in the Marjarasana category. It is very good for your hips and also very good for your back and abdomen. So let's see it. Before that, let's understand. Just like Marjarasana, if you have knee pain, you can use your thick towel or thick blanket under your knees, or you can use another mat, roll it and use it under your knees. Let's watch it. So again, all your four exactly below your shoulder, same gap maintained between your knees, feet and in your hands. So here, you take your knee towards your head, right knee first. Inhale, take it up. Knee is bent, look up. Exhale down. Now left knee towards your head first. Inhale up. Exhale down. We'll do it one more time. Inhale up. Left. And relax. Shashankasana. So you can do at least 3 to 5 rounds at a time.